For Google, it's very rewarding to see a community of students get together and talk about technology. One of the great things about going to these kinds of events is we get to revive our own energy and interest in the field and what the promise is of tomorrow. Another thing is that we're able to support students in their studies, both in a financial way, but also in creating global and local communities.
Diversity is fundamental to everything that we do at Google. Our overall mission is to all the world's information useful and accessible. And so that we mean all the world and everybody and every person would be able to access this stuff. If we want to have products that work for everybody in the world, we need to have all kinds of people on our teams because we need to have different points of view and skills and talents and all of that.
Here we have the privilege of hosting 88 students today that represent really a cross-section of the diversity of our computer science industry.
I've always loved technology. When I was younger, my mom said she always knew that I was going to be an engineer, and it kind of stuck with me. So when it was time to apply, I knew I liked computers, so I checked computer science and engineering.
I'm tremendously excited. At heart, I'm an entrepreneur. So being here with Google and thinking about what Larry and Sergey did just out of Stanford, just like me, is really extremely exciting.
They get the opportunity to interact with people beyond the academic sphere and also in the professional sphere and see kind of cutting edge work in the computer science field and also interact with peer mentors. So they have the experience of both peer and professional mentors speaking and asking questions with the panelists.
But at this point, I'm really excited because I'm hoping to become a professor and a researcher, and I really want to continue to mentor younger students. At the moment, I'm working with a lot of middle school girls, but I hope to work with high schoolers and eventually college undergrads to excite them about the field the way that I'm excited.
What we really stress is the opportunity for them to get to know each other and to meet each other. So Google, in a sense, is facilitating this, but it's really all about them.
One of the things I've taken away from it is how everyone is very passionate about the things that they're doing and the ability for them to work together and in a community environment and to be able to collaborate with each other and have the freedom and ease to have that collaboration and not have barriers built up that are in traditional workplaces.
I think it's wonderful when the people who sponsor these scholarships, you actually get to meet with those people because, you know, you do want to thank them and you do want to show them that they made a really good investment in you. And so just being here at Google and getting to meet the teams and getting to actually see the Google culture, it's actually been an invaluable experience. So I'm really excited to be here.
And so we've got three different groups here, actually. We have our Anita Borg scholars, who are women studying computer science, who we're supporting. We have our scholarship recipients through our partnership with the United Negro College Fund and the Hispanic College Fund as well. And by bringing them together, we're celebrating the achievements of these students who are underrepresented within the field, but are getting recognized by Google, and we want to be able to support that and help them network and form a community with each other.
We have now graduated really over 360,000 students in our history, and these are more students that we're going to be able to count as young people who are going out and doing something in the community and doing something for our economy and doing something for our world.
When you provide support to a student who's a woman and she's still alone at her institution, that may not have the same impact than if you bring all of these women together and they start developing a network. And so this is part of their plan to have these scholars come together and get to know each other.
We hope for the 88 students that are here today that they get a chance to see a great community of computer scientists, people who are excited and engaged by technology and how it's being applied in the world. A lot of our engineers here are so excited to meet them as well because they're working on the best technologies. It's going to be, you know, the products that we use tomorrow.
It's challenging, but I really like what I'm doing, and I know I make a difference because I don't look like the stereotypical computer scientist. And then I walk in the room and I just smash all those barriers, and it's like I do have the technical background, and I mean, I really enjoy what I'm doing and I have a passion and I just give it off to others. So I fight those challenges every day, but I know I'm making a difference for the people behind me, and I'm just gonna make it. I have to be visible because no one will know I exist if I'm not showing myself.